Congratulations, Bob. It's perfect for Sunflower Valley. I only wish I'd thought of it.